Okay, I just, I didn't want to cough in y'all's ears. I'm doing a bit better. At least I'm out of the ER, so that's a plus. Okay, I'm just gonna turn that down a little bit. Hello, everyone! I'm back. I'm sorry for the, I guess it's me in tiny voice mode.
Yo, bitch!
Sorry. I'm glad I have the mute button within reach. Yeah, so I'm doing better. I'm not in the hospital anymore, so that's a plus. I was rushed to the ER because, okay, so what happened was is that I had a cold. You know, I caught a cold, which is fine. But have you ever like blown your nose too hard and gotten a nosebleed? Essentially, that was the very basic thing, which isn't something to go to the ER for, but the issue is that I got a nosebleed so bad it lasted like 45 minutes and I almost passed out twice. Or as my friend called it, a state of altered consciousness. I don't know how to explain it. No, it's just that after they ran some tests and whatnot, and apparently my body does not like losing blood, even if it's just like a little bit. Hi, May! Hi! So, I am feeling better. I'm still coughing, but I'm feeling a lot better. So, what scared my friend was the fact that I was kind of awake, but I wasn't responding to their questions. You know? And at times I couldn't even like stand up or whatever, so like I'm fine now, like, but yeah. But hi, May, hi everyone, I'm fine now, there's no need to worry. The only thing I'm worried about is that hospital bill. I have not been hit by it, even though like I have insurance, but even so, like when you're in like a panicky situation like that, you don't have time to stop and think, is this ER within my network? Being so drunk, you still have no idea how you got home. Well, no, like, it's really hard to explain. Like, I could kind of think, but not really. I don't know how to explain it. Like, I couldn't. It was a little terrifying, in a way. You know. Yeah, I was there for so long, I'm like, I want to go home. Yeah, the U.S. healthcare system is broken. Absolutely, 100%. So it was bad. And then like my friend was late to work because they had to take me to the ER because I'm not going in an ambulance. Yay. I'm just worried about the hospital bill. Yeah, that's the only thing I'm worried about is that hospital bill. I may have to do like one of those streamathons or subathons, I don't know. Cause I'm like, hey, what's the bill gonna be like? Well, we have to go with theory insurance first. And I'm like, So, it is what it is. Could be worse. But, like, I'm alive. I'm fine. I also forgot to mention that my house got shot last Saturday. So that was fun. I had to go and fix that. You know? Nah. But, yeah, so I found this, like, almond putty that color-wise matches, like, my house. So, like, we got, like, a ladder or some of that, like, what's it called? It's like some weird plasticky stuff. But it's like a caulk, but it's like, yeah, this week is doing a bit better. I'm doing a lot better, actually. In my opinion, like, as long as I'm alive, I can still, like, you know, I can still handle it. I can handle anything that comes my way. That's how I see it. Like, I'm alive. I'm still here. I can keep going. Yes, I'm a very strong potato. Yeah. Right now, also, Gamma's doing a subathon, so good for her. We'll probably raid her afterwards, because she's gonna do that for 5 whole days. And yes, I saw the Pokemon Direct. I'm not certain if I want Pokemon Sleep, though. Like, I might. I'm not certain. It's like, how do you play the game? You gotta sleep. Okay. But I am excited for the new DLC for Scarlet and Violet. I think it's already out now, the DLC. Or maybe available for pre-purchase. So. I'm gonna turn off the smooth jazz and we're gonna play some more Binding of Isaac. Woo! Ah, thank you for the sub, Boogums! You're too kind. You don't need... No, thank you. Thank you. Yeah, so my plan is to currently try to work overtime at work. Alright, challenges. Thank you, Boogums! What? I'm the scat man. I switched over to the Steam version, so it allows me to have, like, what's it called? Mods. So I picked up a mod that allows me to, like, view everything. I'm sorry about the volume of my voice. It's probably a few octaves lower than usual. I want to feel better. I mean, I do feel better. Tonight I'm going to make hamburgers for dinner. Ah, no, don't be mean. No mean. Come on. I can't really direct them. I wanted to play with Gamma, but I don't have Raft and I don't have Fortnite, so... I know that they're like, Fortnite's free, but... I have a lot of Fortnite trauma. From kids. Okay. Protect me, the little turdlings. Protect me. And down I go. But now I'm fine. Mostly. I just don't want to, like, cough in everyone's ears. And I'm still waiting for my voice to recover enough to where I can talk a bit louder. I would like a key, please. Ooh, no. Okay, maybe I don't need to go that way. Maybe I need to go down. Ah! Wait. No, that's a bomb. Come on, go get them. There. Ooh! Okay, just gotta kind of scooch in there. There we go. Wow. I want to get better. I want to go and see the local art museum when I get better. giving sicknesses to others is very cringe, but I want to feel better too. I mean, I do feel, I don't know how to explain it. Like, I'm okay, but at the same time, I'm not 100%.
Ooh.
Okay. Come on. There we go. Do I need to turn up the game volume? I do, I'm so sorry. Sorry about that, I'm so sorry. Okay, well if I do this to you... No. I mean, I know it's a challenge, but I want to see what's in the room. Disappointment. I'm also considering getting a new overlay since I'm not very happy with this one. Wait, does this hurt me too? No, it doesn't. This doesn't hurt me. Sorry. I only have to survive for a few more floors. I wish I was better with words at times. Tears. I don't care no more. None of this is worth waiting around for. I'm just gonna escape to the next room because clearly there's nothing here. I'm like, how should I figure that? I'm like, how should I get out of this mess that I put myself in? No. Just don't. Just move on. Let's see. Aha! There we go. There we go. Are you sure that this is a good plan? Woo! Come on, come on. Come on, you're almost there. I don't want to waste another bomb on you. No, no, no. Ah, stinky. Wait, when is Talk Like a Pirate Day? Why did I look for Chad? Chad is next to me. I'm like, why did I look to him for the answers? I shouldn't have. Wow. Okay. And then, like, once the stream is over, I'm probably going to set up and mess with the soundboard that y'all were kind enough to give me. So, I do want to... Come on! Bully them. Kaboom. Now you give it to me after I don't need them anymore? Are you?
The world.
Oh, yeah, yeah, so Dusty was stinky today. He was stinky and smelly. You know why? He broke into the cabinet again. He broke into the cabinet again, right? And basically ate all the bread. Like, not all the bread, but basically he ate the bread through the package thing, so I had to, like, throw it out. And I was so mad, because it's like, he ate the plastic and the bread, and I'm like, are you kidding me? Like, I love him, but I wish he wouldn't do that. Like, he broke through a child lock again. SMH. Like, I'm not kidding. Like, he broke through the child lock again. I have to get a new one. You think you're not gonna sleep today? Well, are you okay? You don't feel like it. Please sleep. Sleep is good for you. There we go. No, sleep is good for you. Don't stay up for 28 hours. You may have to go to, like, a sleep scientist or something. I don't know. I know, part of me was considering of, like, taking, like, a weekend trip eventually. Like, take a 6-hour drive and go up into the mountains for a little bit for some fresh air. But yeah, also, like, oh my goodness, yesterday was so annoying. Okay, because, like, we had a dust storm along with, like, a thunderstorm, meaning it rained mud. And I'm like, are you kidding me? Ah, smelly.
And I'm like, this is so annoying. But like, even though like I was annoyed, like my friend Mr. Putt had it worse. I didn't even realize that, because like what happened was is that like the wind, because we also, you know, wind storms, you know, dust storms caused by huge amounts of wind. And then like lots of loose dirt. But apparently the wind was so bad it blew down his like his electricity pole and lost power, and I was like, dang. Thunderstorm from AC/DC starts playing low. Well, yeah, because it was like it was raining and thundering, but like it was a dust storm going through the area first. I think you're thinking of Thunderstruck, not Thunderstorm. I think the AC/DC song is actually Thunderstruck. I think that's what it is. I'm not gonna do a workout Wednesday this week. I'm so sorry. Hi, Siggy. Oh, I'm doing good. Maybe. I think it really is Thunderstruck, not Thunderstorm. Unless that's how the title is translated into German. I'm doing good, Siggy. How are you doing? It is Thunderstruck? Aha, I was right. Yeah, growing up, I had to listen to my parents' music, and so my only two options was either listen to stuff from like the 70s and 80s, or listen to country. Anyway, 70s and 80s is not bad of a music genre. Oh, good. Oh, you don't, thank you. Whoops. I should pay attention. Yeah, I'm just saying, if you had to choose between country music and like 80s, 70s and 80s music, I'm fairly certain you would also go for like the 70s and 80s music. There we go. I like it. Nope, no hidden room here. It might be here. Nope. 80s hip hop playlist, so I say, yeah. Wait, I don't want to go this way. Where am I going? Ah, okay. Over and up. Mm-mm. Okay. I mean, like, there are some country songs I like, but it's a very rare thing for me to actually like it. I'm wondering if I should have taken that Gumpy's collar. Well, no, it's just a... Nah, whatever. Just... don't eat that last one. Rather, eat it... I'm already at the end, so it doesn't matter. Okay. Maybe I should just let him... I'm running out of little friends. Come on. Dang it. Whatever, at least it's a range up. Alright, down we go. Alright, last room. We got this. We can defeat Mom, I think.
Estás usando este software de traducción de forma incorrecta. Por favor, consulte el manual.
Fun sometimes. I mean, just like it is fun.
Nut.
Yeah, Dusty's not sorry he, you know, ruined the bread. Music. It's very classic. The design is very human. Thank you for the hydrate. Hydration complete. Oop, out we go. Is it here? Nope. I've seen a lot of the TikToks where it's like, the design is very human. I don't know, part of me wants to watch like TikTok compilations later with like, you know, funny dog and cat.
Nani?
Noni, thank you for the 5 bits, Boogums.
Nunny?
Yes, I love cute cat compilations, like cute cat and dogs. I just love pets. Like, any kind of animal that's being cute, adorable. I love it. Raccoons eating grapes? Yes. Collecting them, they're not even like worth anything. I'm just vibing.
Yeah, and did you know that ZHHHH on a scale from 1 to 10 I could not say how much I love you. FZZZZZZZZZZ shy bob shy bob system error womp womp.
Oh yeah, I do have some good news. I did commission an artist to do a little wiggle emote of Chad. So I'm excited about that. I don't know when she's gonna be done, but I'm actually quite excited about that. The whole, cause he wiggles, he does. He's a wiggly boy. A little wiggly emote. Like the little wiggle seals. Ah, thank you.
Show love 100. Yeah. Glad to see you doing better. Welcome back, Kato Bot. XX Dos A Hype.
Thank you. Oh my goodness, that stick. Thank you, the sauce. I'm doing better. I'm doing good. Thank you for the 100 bits. Thank you. Come on. Just stomp in the pool. Just stomp in the pool. Just waffle stomp it, Mom. You got this. Come on. Just waffle stomp. A good waffle stomp. There we go. Thank you. Oh yeah, I did have a thing where it's like, I did set up a thing where like if you cheer, it'll allow you to send a message through the talk to speech pool on top of that. I gotta cough real quick. All right, much better. Hooray! I love you too, Diego, okay? There we go. Oh! Did I implement the cat pats? Oh, I did, maybe. Because I do want to add new things to where it's entertaining for y'all. Ooh. That's exciting. Homing bombs. Mm. secret tunnel. Secret tunnel. Ooh, that's a good one. All right. I think this is honestly a pretty good, like, setup.
Pheromones. Just eat.
This is gonna be good. Ah, wrong one. Oh my goodness. Yeah, you got me good. Alright, that soul heart I'm gonna pick up later. Ooh, for the next floor. Fun. Haha!
Bruh.
Don't forget, bruh is always free because I probably deserve it. I probably deserve all the bruhs in the world. Bruh. Nice. Oh, it's cancer. Go boom already, thank you.
And away we go.
I think it's here. Dang it. I hate it when I'm right. Oh yeah, the other day I watched The Cat Returns, the friend, because, you know, sometimes the thing with Ghibli movies is that if they have not seen a particular Ghibli movie, you have to watch it with them. Like, Porco Rosso is pretty good too. Hi, Haro! Hi, 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 hi! I'm doing better! I'm doing good! How art thou? Okay, I have idea. I'm doing okay. I'm doing okay. I'm okay now. Aw. It's okay to be eepy. Have a good sleep, okay? If you need to rest, rest. Do not stay awake for me, okay? I'm eventually gonna set up a redeem where we can do my classic model. Ooh, which game has the DLC drop? Ooh, when's Destiny 2? Ooh, when's the last time Destiny 2 has gotten a DLC drop? I feel like it's been a while, right? Like a good couple years? Heck yeah, Staple. Staple your friends together a year ago. Yeah, that definitely sounds like a big DLC drop because, like... with the screen. Yeah. I'm gonna make it fairly reasonable. I want it to be fairly reasonable, but I don't want it to be spam. 1K? That sounds about fair, actually. Yeah, 1K sounds about reasonable. I'll probably do it that. It's easy. That's a good one, that's a good one, that's a good one. I'm not saying that my playing has gotten a little bit better because I'm not fighting with the lag, but I think I'm still doing a bit better than before, even though I had to start over again. No! Okay, well, where is... Mm-hmm. Dang it. No. Is this an XL floor? No, it's not. I generally thought it'd be like an XL floor. Okay. That means it's all the way back there. I need it. I need it. I need it. Spider baby. Ooh. My feet are asleep. My feet are asleep. Nope, not gonna pick that up. It's gross. Feet are gross. Feet are gross. Feet are gross. Sorry, I had to take off my beanie so I can think.
I knew I said that was bubble. Absolutely useless. Where is... There we go. Yes. Bwah. We gonna bwah. Let's go.
I wish I had more gummy worms, but I ate them all during my break today. I was like, gummy worms. I don't know why, but like, fruit candies, so much better than chocolate. But that's also like my weird opinion about candy. Whoops. I don't know, like, that's just me, though. You know? I don't know. Do you guys have, like, a favorite candy that you prefer over others? The only thing that would make this better if I got, like, homing shots. I mean, like, I don't have as much of a sweet tooth as I used to, like, when I was, like, younger. But, like, if I do want candy, it's gonna be more along the lines of, like, gummy worms, gummy bears. I don't know. Because, I don't know, I just don't like American chocolate. Because I'm like, if I do want chocolate, I'm going to basically pay up for, like, the expensive stuff that actually tastes good. Like, I just... The only time I do Hershey's is if it's, like, their cookies and cream. Like, white chocolate. Like, that's legit the only time. Ugh. So the reason why I picked up a tick is that it actually does take away some of the boss's HP. Okay. Eh, I was wrong. It is what it is. Hopefully we can hit up the shop and get maybe a soul heart or something. Yes. I'm not gonna risk it. Gonna have burger and waffle fries. Go across. Whoops. I forgot, I can just go across. No. I'm like, dangerous.
Shop.
I am good. I'm kidding. I am honestly not that good. I'm just being overzealous.
I'm dead.
fueled with the desire.
I saw it too. I saw the thing. I saw the I saw it. I saw the
I love you above all else.
Boss rush. I saw the boss rush. Dang it. It was such a shelf too.
This was the end of the line for Isaac. His mother was far too strong for him. But just as he accepted his fate, God intervened, sending an angel down from above to stop his mother's hand. And just like that, it was over.
I do have something planned for April 1st. If it doesn't work out, I do have a backup plan, so I'm a little excited for that. I can't believe I put more effort in April Fool's Day than I did for my own birthday.
I did.
Oh, I gotta do the... Dang it.
Man, that sucks. Eyes on screen, yam, eyes on screen. Yeah, thank you for coming, May. I'm glad to have you here.
It's right here, isn't it? This one. I didn't have to try so hard. Whatever. Yeah, the one's right here. No. Okay. Oh yeah, because this is a new file. I gotta beat Mom 5 times, then unlock the heart, and then I'll be able to progress and unlock characters. I get it. Annoying, but not the end of the world. You love Reddit? I mean, I do. I spend my time on Reddit too. I'm a part of the Tamagotchi subreddit. That's a subreddit I like to spend my days on because I like collect virtual pets. Tamagotchis. I absolutely love them. Windows activated it for free? What? Okay, that makes a whole lot of sense. Finally dark mode again. Your eyes burned. Yeah, I know, I get it. Like, for me, it's like light mode is just...
I don't like light mode at all. Like, my eyes are very sensitive to light. I don't think it's gonna let me unlock it that easily. I'm so sad. That doesn't mean I can't try. I forgot it doesn't have any armor. I think it's here. Yes. No. Sorry.
Love, 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 love.
Two of hearts.
love, 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 love. Ski dial. Hi, Chad. Did you wake up? There we go. And then the next thing, we're gonna do the world. Zawar.
Down I go. Head pat, head pat. Yeah, earlier today in Gamma's chat, I think someone did like one of those weird copypastas of like a grilled cheese sandwich versus like a tuna melt or like a melt. And I had never had to think about that before. You know, like what the like, because to me, the moment you add a protein to a grilled cheese sandwich, it's now a melt, from my point of view. You know? Strength. You know? I don't know, that's how I feel. I don't know, I'm just a weirdo. No, that's wrong. I'm just, cause it's like, think about it, right? You add chicken to a chicken, took a grilled cheese sandwich, it's now a chicken melt. If you add tuna to a grilled cheese sandwich, it's now a tuna melt. I don't make the rules, I think that's how it goes.
Isaac!
we are all entitled to our own opinions, even if my opinions about a sandwich are really, really dumb. Oh, okay. Don't mind that, just wasting my chance.
With the desire to serve her god was bearing down on Isaac. I will do as I'm told, my lord. I love you above all else. Isaac's mother repeated to herself.
It's just how I This was the end of the line for Isaac.
His mother was far too strong for him. But just as he accepted his fate, God intervened, sending an angel down from above to stop his mother's hand. And just like that, it was over.
Yay! Ah! I'm so sorry. Give me a minute here. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I exited out of the game by accident twice. Do I need to do it on normal? But normal's for babies. Normal's for babies. It is. I told you it's for babies. No fun. I'd rather lose all the time than play on normal and win all the time. Alright, I'll do one on normal, see how it goes. Lame. I remember a long time ago when I was not so good at the game, when I was actually really, really bad, I would find normal to be hard, and I thought that hard was impossible. But what I did, what I did was that I started playing on hard mode to kind of get acclimated to it, because I thought, well, hey, if I do it on hard mode, I don't have to do another run where it's on easy, you know? Sorry, hiccup. Joe, how you doing? I am doing good. I'm doing well. Thank you for coming. Thank you for just, you know, even just popping in. Thank you. For an orbital, but I think that's too bad. Not bad, busy at work. Well, I hope work's good for you. I hope work is good for you and the work day doesn't drag on. That's all I can hope for. Thank you for the crab ray. Better than your morning was. You know what? That's good. That only 10 cents. Ooh, nice. Okay, well, I still need to go back and find my item room. Have gone up. I should have gone up. Hamburger. Mm-hmm. That's tonight's dinner is hamburgers. Actually, they're made of turkey because turkey, ground turkey is actually better for you. It is. Like, but if you season it, no one's gonna notice a difference. And it's a whole lot leaner and better for you. Mm-hmm. It is. Completely. Did I get out of my way of my mic again? Oopsie. Okay. Oh. Sure. It works. Little from you. Okay. Hamburger. I'll hydrate, I promise. Yes, I need the juice. Lurl,
lurl, lurl, lurl, lurl, lurl, lurl.
Lurl? Lurl, 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 lurl? 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 Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba?
Okay, let me move my arm a bit.
There we go. Whoops. Sorry. Lurl, 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 lurl. Lil, 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 lil. Like the cacuin.
I'm sad that cacuin died in part 3. Also, spoilers for something that came out in the 80s.
Oh. Hi, Chad.
Oh. I see Chad in his big paws, and he's just super sweet. Oh, I can't wait to get that to that part in part 3. There we go.
No.
Be gentle to the potato. How on earth did I miss that? Thought it was fully charged. A shoot the loop. I haven't seen you since. Well. I do want to play more Portal 2 once I get better. Well, I think I'll hopefully recover by midweek, I think. Mega puffy. That's weird. Birth, that's their body, their choice, right? No, you are completely right. Yes, like, they are allowed to give birth if they wish. But the issue is whenever you give birth in the middle of a battle, do I say, hey, congratulations, and stop fighting, or do I just spawn camp? I have to know. This is a very important question. What the heck did I miss? Nothing. Nothing, nothing, tra-la-la. You prepare the veal grinder? Fair. You spawn camp them, of course. I'm thinking. Tell me you're the local abortion clinic and you're running a 2-for-1 special on twins. Hog slide. Group bonus. Yeah, don't worry, there's a Groupon for it. Yep, there's a Groupon for it. Probably, I don't know. I don't use Groupon, I just see like, what's it called? I just see like ads for them, but like, aren't they like aimed towards like people in like middle age? I don't know. Like your mom. You know what else who likes a group bonus? My mom! I don't know, I've never seen the regular show. Sorry. I'm a fake fan. I was not allowed to watch a lot of shows growing up. Even when I was like 18, my mom's like, you can't watch that show. I'm like, why not? Because it disrespects adults and it's crude. Okay. Sure. I guess. I'm gonna go read Ranma 1/2 in my room then. Which is arguably worse. I'm an adult and I'm way cruder. No. Like, I even had, like, a curfew until I was, like, I think 21. And even then, like, my mom or my dad would call me up and go, when are you home? When are you gonna come 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 home? And I'm like, eventually, okay. Yeah? I remember I was like 19 and I was hanging out with Mr. Putt, and essentially my father called Mr. Putt's mom and then asked when is he gonna get his kid back. I was like 19 at the time, and I didn't even know that that happened. Like, Mr. Putt had to tell me that that happened, because like the friend's mom was like, dude, both kids are adults. But whatever, that's weird. I didn't know that until like years after the fact, and I'm like, ha. Huh. That's a bit embarrassing. But for me, that was my normal. Yeah, I kind of know what that's like, but then I moved out when I was 17, turning 18. Yeah, but like, it took me forever to get a stable enough job to move out, you know? Oh, Cloud has the cutest little toe beans. But also, like, what the thing was is that, like, my father was trying to keep me from moving out for a while. Because it's like, even when I was... Like, when I was younger, the car that's now broken in my driveway, my father would make me pay for the gas, the repairs, insurance, all of it, right? But he would never put the car into my name. Eventually, like, my mom twisted his arm to, like, make him put the car in my name once I moved out. But yeah. I don't know, it was... Because, like, Dad for some reason, like, tried really hard to keep me from leaving. But I knew I needed my own space. But, like, the thing was is that because the car wasn't in my name for the longest time, even though I was an adult, he could basically take it away at any time if I so, quote-unquote, misbehaved. Which is, I don't know, like, how to explain it, but I didn't really misbehave, I don't think I did. A lot of those kids at school, like, back when I was in high school, made fun of me because I didn't do anything. I went home. I don't know what to tell you. I'm hungry. Oh, so hungry. Besides, y'all don't need to hear about my childhood anyway. I'm not saying like I'm uncomfortable talking about it. I was just saying I didn't want to make other people uncomfortable talking about it, because what I considered normal was not normal. I did not live in... I don't know, my parents tried very hard, but they just didn't quite understand like what they were getting into, parent-wise. You know? Oh yeah, I forgot I got that. But also, like, growing up, like, I wasn't exactly the best person either. I had to quickly, unlearn the habits that my parents taught me. So I exactly was not a good person growing up. I've done a lot of cringe and bad things. I'm not saying I'm a good person, I just try to be, you know? I want to be. Is snoring right now. I've never heard a cat snore before. Oh no, I have. It's just like he's... I don't know if you guys can hear him snoring. But like, Chad is snoring. He's on the little cat bed next to me snoring. I don't know if the microphone can pick it up. Maybe it may be too soft. You can't, I'm sorry. This is the cutest thing. Hold him up to the microphone. Wait, extend my microphone.
Hamburger, Geeseburger, Big Mac, Whopper, Hamburger, Geeseburger, Big Mac, Whopper, Hamburger, Geeseburger, Big Mac, Whopper.
Okay, I can't hold him up to the mic. I'm sorry. Thank you. I'm so sorry. I can't hold him up to the mic. I don't want to wake him up. You know? That'd be rude. Just gonna kind of move this back. I'm so sorry. I'm gonna have to mess with all the hole placement and everything. I'm so sorry, guys. Okay, okay.
Meow, bitch!
Maybe one day. Maybe one day. Okay, let's see here. Okay. Ugh. Okay. I am currently... No? There we go. Sorry, my chair was on the cord. Yeah, so my chair was on the cord. Yeah, also, like, Burger King is not that good because whenever I tell them not to put mayonnaise on it, they, like, put so much mayonnaise. I know we have. Hi, baby. I'm so sorry, Chad. I didn't mean to wake you up.
Big threat for a big boy.
Hello. Hi, Cloud.
Sweet baby.
You come to say hi to chat? That's not mayonnaise, it's just the secret sauce. I think we've already made fun of it, calling it the King's Creamy Surprise.
Hi, Cloud.
Hi.
Hello, Chad.
Hi, Chad. And Zen. I love you, Zen. What are you doing? I am now covered in cats. Zen, you're dead if you sneeze in the microphone. What are you doing? Huh? What are you doing? I need a 5 seconds random noises to redeem for real.
Hi. Hello. Such a cute boy. Oh, and Chad too. Hello. Hello. So cute.
Can you not be on my keyboard, babies?
Hello. Hi.
Oh.
So fluffy.
And there he goes.
Are you gonna leave me too, Zen? Zen? Zen, baby, come here.
Okay. Well, if that's all it be, that's all it be. Okay. I'm still working with this mic. I don't know, like some parts are okay and some parts are like less okay depending upon like where it's placed. I don't know. I need to work on this mic more. Okay, sorry about that. Forgive me for doing kissy noises towards the cats. They're cute though. I will have to feed Chad in a few minutes. Because, woo, he will steal food from Dusty. No! You got something. What did you get? I remember you telling me about Yo-Kai Watch 2. Did you finally get Yo-Kai Watch 3? Did you finally get Yo-Kai Watch 3. Is that what's going on? You got the third game in the series? Oh, I didn't grab the thing. I'm kind of dumb. Okay, I'm waiting. Oh, okay, you already modded it. No. Please give me a key. Thank you. Thank you for the raid, Bab. Thank you. How are you doing? How was your stream? Can I get a shout out for Bab? Let me give him a shout out. Derringer's not here today. Yay! Over 5 hours. Dang. Yeah, go check them out. Eee. Ah, I didn't know that. Ah, that makes sense. Thank you for the raid. Welcome, raiders. I'm Yamiko Heba. I am a potato-powered robot. Yay! Thank you. What were you playing? Were you having fun? Thank you for the follow, CJ Clippy. Beeb. Yeah. Yeah. Welcome. If you guys need to take a break, like, please do. Like, you know, if you need to take a break, get some water, get some food, please do. Zen, please don't walk in front of the camp. Zen! My cat, I'm so sorry. Don't mess with that. What are you doing? Cat, what are you doing? Ooh, Lego. Oh, Celeste, I've been wanting to play Celeste for a long time. Is it good? Ooh, Lego. Dude, I wish I had Legos, but I don't, because... Okay. Chad, waiting in front of the cat cabinet will not get you fed faster. I'm literally looking at you. Zing, get off my keyboard. Yeah! I need to play Celeste. Yeah, I'm playing Binding of Isaac. And my cats decided to be annoying me. But they're sweethearts. They are sweethearts, I promise. Zen, you're about to get kicked out of Dave and Buster's. Whatever. Yeah, please. You know, if you need to sleep, go sleep. You know, do not feel pressured to hang around if you don't want to. If you need to go take a break, whatever. I am cool with that. Yeah, thank you for coming. Thank you for raiding. Oh yeah, I managed to also get my hands on- Ooh, this Beb is a furry now. Good for him. Good for him. We don't discriminate around here. Oh, he's not a furry. Okay. Well, whatever Beb wishes- Zen. Hi. Look, you can have ears and a tail, it's fine. Ah! Okay. There we go. Next room.
Isaac!
I don't know what to do. I don't think I'm gonna last. So how are y'all doing today? Besides, you know, me failing at this. Yeah. Sometimes I just do it. Like, thank you for the hydrate redeem heart. Is this just a hydration bandwagon? Maybe. Have a good night. Have a good sleep. Sleep is very important. Chad is still staring at me from the place where we get food for him. What was that? Okay. I heard a weird sound. I thought I did, at least. Okay, then that means the item room must be over here then. I think. Okay. These buttholes. Okay. Can you guys hear me a bit better now? Okay, so 1 out of 3 for Beelzebub. Is it Beelzebub or Beelzebub? Is there... Which is the correct pronunciation?
Health.
Wow. Beelzebub. Mm. I don't think I'm gonna make. Ooh. Damn, poor creep. I don't think I'm gonna make it very far for this run. For the fact that No. Because it took a health down so early in the run. Oh! Yeah, I did. Okay. I'm gonna move to our just chatting screen because it is very close to Chad's food time. And hopefully I can get him to meow on stream for you guys again. At least that's what I'm hoping for.
Meow?
Yes.
Well, feeding him really can't hurt. Let me go get him. Let me go get some food. Okay?
You're gonna love it.
One more scream, please. Come on. Yes, okay, come on, baby. Come on.
Time to get fed. Good boy. Good scream.
Did you hear him? Did you hear him? Did you hear him? Did you hear him? Sorry, I had to cut the music. But did you hear him? Did you hear him? Do you hear him scream? Yes! Yes! I love it. I love it when he screams. Hi, Zen. You're just silent. Cat scream. Zen doesn't scream. He squeaks. All right, guys. All right. So I'm still recovering, so no workout Wednesday this week. I might continue Void Terrarium instead. It's a dungeon crawling game similar to Pokemon Mystery Dungeon to a certain degree, you know? To a certain degree, you know? So that's what I'm considering doing. I might stream tomorrow, because Gamma's still doing her subathon, and I want her to succeed, because I think she's really sweet. But I'm glad I could bless you guys with the cat scream. He's really sweet, huh? But thank you guys for coming. Whoop. Hi, Zen. It means a lot to me. Zen's on the back of my gaming chair, if that helps. But I love you guys so much. Thank you for coming. Thank you, Boogums. Let's go raid Gamma, okay? I wanna support her. She's super cool. I think you'll love her too. I love her energy. She's very happy and very bright. I love you guys. I love you guys. Have a good day, night, whatever time it is. I hope you guys have a good one. And don't forget to be kind to each other, okay? We're gonna raid Gamma now. Ah, I see. That's fine. Wow, Zen. You are very loud at jumping. I love you guys. Be good.